So Brown worked with Bonson and King, successfully building and testing flying saucers. But they did have some problems.
We made saucers that were as large as 7 feet in diameter, and we ran those all the way up to 1,000,000 volts. And they would fly. We flew those, but they could only fly within the limits of the umbilical cord that was carrying the high voltage to them.
So Brown, Bonson, and King had realized one of the dreams of Nikola Tesla. They had created a noiseless flying craft, without wings, without rudders, and without propellers. But it had to be tethered to its power source by a cable.
L'air chargé va attirer l'aluminium vers le haut, et vous avez le lifter qui va voler et se substanter dans l'air. Des fils en nylon assurent la sécurité pour éviter que le lifter parte au plafond.
Le lifter est l'invention la plus prometteuse de Jean-Louis Nodin. Capable de voler silencieusement, sans carburant, de décoller et d'atterrir à la verticale. Ce chercheur, ancien ingénieur informatique, met au point toutes sortes d'objets volants, comme ce drone en forme de soucoupe qu'il téléguide. Son site